Hi there, Marco Boy here. I'm standing in my tiny little glass shop, which is where I have worked professionally for the last few decades. Some of you out there may have seen my previous video made some time ago, Flameworking, making a glass dragonfly. Over the years I've made lots of things that personally I find very interesting, and I thought that maybe some of you out there would be interested in seeing also. So today I'd like to show you how to make a glass eagle. I have a stick of white here similar to the one that is preheating in the kiln. The body will be formed around, and eventually this will become the head. You'll see as I go along. So that's the wings formed, and while they're annealing there, the next stage is to take them out once the wings are temporarily annealed, clean them up, just make sure that everything's shaped the way it should be and that everything is nice and glassy, and then we'll go ahead and make it look like it's catching a salmon. Previously prepared salmon. And we're going to make it look like the salmon, make it look like the eagle has just caught the salmon. Now I've taken care of the wings and I'm satisfied they're going to look right and they're as polished as they can be. I'm going to change the way that I hold the eagle. I'm now going to hold it from the top so that I can work on the talons and the fish. The trick is to make the eagle look as if it's actually got its claws into the salmon. And on this kind of scale, that's a little bit trickier, but I'll do the best I can. So that's it for the eagle. Thanks for watching. Thanks very much to Son of Marco Boy for doing all the video here. And next time I'd like to show you something else interesting to make with glass. In the meantime, why not subscribe to my channel, and then YouTube will send you a cute little email every time I put up a new video. Thanks a lot. Thank you.